The Philippine Competition Commission, or PCC, has strong evidence against 12 traders and importers allegedly involved in the onion cartel. The PCC filed a case against them for violation of the Philippine Competition Act. During a dawn raid conducted in September 2023, the PCC discovered the onion cartel, which involved those in the business sector who allegedly connived to share sensitive information to be able to manipulate the supply and prices of onions.
Itong mga entities na ito na involved ay talagang nag-uusap-usap. So nakita namin siya sa mga emails, sa mga exchange of communication, kung sino yung mga supplier nila, kailan parating yung shipment, gaano karami yung SPSICs na a-apply nila, tapos kailan papapasukin yung mga imports at kung anong volume po.